So, God, am I a hoarder or am I a? I don't know. Do you know what? When you see something like this and you know you've done stuff with it and you can do stuff with it again, what do you do? Okay, I've done stuff with this and I know I can do it again and I just haven't got the heart to throw it away. What can I say? My daughter keeps saying to me, Mum, you know what? You need to let go. Stop being a hoarder. But you know what? I'm not. Gum. So an update. Okay, so that's my 30 bags packed for today. Inshallah, I'm gonna try and arrange it to get these out hopefully on Monday. Okay, now these are my challenging little pieces that you know what I find the smaller and the most item that is most useless, that's the one that I find a challenge. So I don't know how many pieces I put together. Assalamu alaikum. I'm sorry I haven't been able to respond, but as you can see, obviously I've got to do all this, pack it all up before I can send it out to anyone. So this I had to come out of like so many bags and then I've separated it all, and so I am so overwhelmed with work that I simply haven't got time to respond to anyone. So until I've got all the bags prepared, I'm sorry, but you're just gonna have to be patient and I'm gonna have to find out details about sending stuff over as well. Assalamu alaikum. So these are all chiffons. Many of these I've used in the past to design many outfits for Anaya, especially this pink one, and then look at just all the shades of yellows. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take some of these bags which are already packed with laces and stuff. I'm gonna match them up and then I'm gonna send them along, and I want you lot guys to design outfits for Eid and then share them with me. So